We are gathered here this beautiful afternoon to witness the marriage of Danielle Allen and Dylan Youngblood.
As everybody here knows, Danielle is the most beautiful, kind, and happy soul that there is. She has grown up to be bold and fearless. She speaks her mind no matter what, and I am so proud of her for that. She's tolerant, she's accommodating, and she's one of the most thoughtful people I've ever known.
That I'm standing up here today at my brother and now sister's wedding. Dylan, you have been the best big brother and role model, and you continue to be each and every day. I'm so proud of the man you have become. I cannot wait for y'all to have some babies so I can spoil my nieces and nephews.
Ever since I moved to Rockwall playing on Texas sports, that's it. Friendship forever. Danielle, as I'm sitting here right now, the craziest high right now is you. You are the half to his other half. You make him complete.
I've always been hesitant on making decisions, but with you, it was instant. People constantly say if love is hard, but honestly, I don't feel that way at all. You're the first thing I think about when I wake up, and you're the only thing I think about when I go to sleep.
Come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen a bond that already exists. And this ceremony is public affirmation of that bond, and as their dearest family and friends, it is our honor and privilege to witness this event. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
I want you to turn and face each other. And though we're in a large group of people that love you, I'm going to be talking to you. Marriage is a commitment in life where two people can find and bring out the very best in each other. And it offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. Is a physical and emotional joining that has the promise of a lifetime. I, Dylan.
Take you, Danielle.
To be my wedded wife. I, Danielle, take you, Dylan. To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. For better or worse. For richer or poor. In sickness and in health. To love and to cherish. Till death do us part. My privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. Dylan, you may kiss. It is my honor to be the very first person to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Dylan.
took just breaking down on a dead date, having a conversation, to make one of my best friends in the entire world. And I can honestly say, Dylan, you are one of the best things to ever happen to her.
I cannot believe you have finally found someone willing to put up with you, especially one with our beauty. I mean, look at us. We look exactly alike. She's way out of our league. You know that.